There are 6 holes. I'm going to show you how to apply stitching to help close them. You have to make the stitches as small as possible for it to work. You don't want them to be big and have huge gaps. You want to make it as small as possible so it wouldn't be noticeable unless you really looked for it. Want to make sure it's going to hold up, so it's alright if you go back in reverse. Pretty much like double layering it. It's alright if it's a bit noticeable. Can't help it. Okay, once you reach the end of one, you have to make sure the thread doesn't come loose. So what you gotta do is you gotta tie a knot and get as close to it as possible. This is where it gets a little tricky. Hopefully it won't be coming undone anytime soon. Now with the excess thread on my needle, I'm going to try and sew the other ones with the leftover thread. I'm going to tie a knot on the end of the new thread. Dang it. Here's another tricky part. Oh, wait. Looks like I did end up doing it. That's great. But I'm gonna do it again, just to be sure. Okay. With the excess can probably see it right there. It's pretty small, so I won't blame you if you can't. Alright. Next hole. Oh, looks like there's an extra hole I didn't notice. I'll still open that one. Always good to check. Oh, wow. That went right through. That's not good. I'll just go a little bit before it. Okay, looks like I have to make that knot bigger. Starting to look weird, and that's not good, but hopefully I can use it to my advantage. I'll see if it works now. Somewhat. The direction of how I'm stitching it is, and how I'm going to stitch all of them, is similar to that of a spiral notebook. Back and reinforce. Okay, I have to tie the knot on this one too. Gonna make sure to do it again because I don't want it to come loose anytime soon. Work best to this stuff. I don't mean kid like the goat, I mean like kid as a human child, scissors. Okay, so now I've got 5 holes left. This one's a pretty big one. I have to make it bigger. So not, I mean, the whole... Hopefully you can hear me. I really do. There we go, it's working. Looking good. Double knot.